Everybody, welcome back to my playthrough of Banjo-Tooie. So last episode, I made it to the top of the mountain. I didn't, however, finish the... I also opened the next world at the end in order to get it to freaking save. Because it didn't save when I did that like it just did now. Or when I exited the level or anything. But, yeah. Anyways, I have one more egg to find. I have another egg to find. Attach. Not entirely sure where it's at. I'm gonna come in here and leave Banjo behind. If I need to. It's gotta be somewhere, right? Come on. Might be through here. Come on. Ah, shoot. I did not mean to grab that yet. Oh well. I should have used teleport pad to get here. Where's the next? I went the wrong way. I got the Jinjo. But, I can't get the rest without Banjo. At least there was that. And I have to go back manually. Where could the other one be? And no places where it's not. Hmm. Oh, there's a... Or is it a split pad right there? It's not very far away from the one in there, though. I don't understand why there's one in the cave with the dinos then. And there's one right here! Okay, this is the one that I got before. Alright, what about... in here. Is there one in here? Can't go in here with the shoes. I didn't step on that! What are you talking about? What are you talking about, game? Oh, come on! Really? You only give me two. Of course. Alright. What do I need to do for... Come on, get up here. What do I need to do for this guy? I don't know what I need to do. Mumbo didn't do anything. There we go. Where else can I look? I didn't really finish looking in there, actually. Let's look in the train station. Maybe there's one in here. Maybe I can see you face to hit from up here. Nope. There we go. I'll go shape a pair. Still two left. Ooh! Doesn't seem to be an egg in here though. That's the Minjo. Okay, I made some progress in some things, just I haven't found that last egg yet. Where is that last egg? Wait, was that? Okay, now that was the sounds from... Come on! Here. Let's see. Is there one in here? I've been in here. I can see that now. Come on. Camera, what the heck are you doing? I'm about ready to look it up after I get this honeycomb piece. I just heard a Jinjo. I remember that Jinjo. I'll grab that Jinjo next, actually. First I grab this. It's been sitting here since the first episode I was in this level, just waiting for me to pick it up. Now get that Jinjo. I believe the yellow Jinjo is the only one that I've completed, right? Yeah, yellow Jinjo is the only one. Yellow and white. Yellow and white Jinjos are the only ones I have all of them of. I only have all the whites because there was only one white. I don't remember where I found the white. I'm sure if I went through my videos that I could see. Anyway. Help. blue, so it's very well can be not a Minjo, which it isn't, which I figured it wouldn't be. Anyways, I wanna sit here in this water while I look up where the heck the last egg is. Where are the eggs and Terry? Terry Dactyland. Vivian or collectibles. Okay. Speed Terry Underness. Jumpa's Belly. Rocknut Tribe. I have find that warm and feed the Eagle Bubble Tribe. Come on, hatch and return Terry's eggs. Bunga Bunga Cave, localize the split up pad near its opening in the wall. Leads to, and one is inside the mountain. Okay, that's that one. Hey! Why did you... Come on. Oonga Boonga Cave. I have not gotten this one. Okay, well, it's in there somewhere. Should be one in here somewhere. Okay, I'm gonna need Banjo to get there, it looks like. Banjo, let's go. I need your help. Come on. It's probably this way. Okay, we're standing. Oh, I think I remember seeing it. Now that I'm in here. Freedom! It's definitely in here somewhere. Found it. There we go. Eggs! She's a big girl, isn't she? Too right. She can't even fly. I'm not sure if there will be room in our nest. You couldn't just hit it with one of those grenade eggs, could you? You heartless. I'm only joking. Bring her back to me, and I'll work out an exercise program for her. I'll just go and find Banjo then. Okay, I need to be able to carry. Her. Okay. I'm not sure why I came this way. I have absolutely no idea why I came this way. Okay, there's still a couple more things to do here. I think that I'm capable of doing. Before I leave off the episode, I want to see where that path leads, because I don't remember. I'm pretty sure I walked through it before. I don't remember where it leads. Ah! That's where it leads. Okay. I know where that is. Anyways, I'm going to leave this episode off here. And I will pick this up in the next episode. In the meantime, though, thank you guys all so much for watching. Like and subscribe down below if you want to see more. Let me know what you think in the comment section. And as always, keep it real, spread the love, and stay determined. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!